for Miller. Check out the steal of 7 to go 400 yards for the first and more than 20 seconds of the Matt Whitecourt stable. Got jockey Cody Smith coming in to ride. He knows this colt quite well. If you want to stake race aboard him on a one this year, this is at Fairmeadow Tulsa. It's going to have to find a way somehow, though, to turn the tables on CRM Livewire, has beaten this filly clearly in two of her last three starts. Bouncing around down there under her saddle. Seems to be feeling good. Right now an overlay of 12-1. Then number four, SWI Candy, is worth a second look in here. The daughter of the Quarter Horse Country Chicks man that seems capable of better than what she's been showing recently. Last time she was fractious. Two starts back, got bumped at the start. Some of her better races from her tutor all year will probably make her a factor here tonight. She's trying to prove herself as she's both pursuit as a three-year-old. She does seem to have the talent. She wants to bounce back and win one of her better races. Right now she's being held at 8-1. She's dropped the bottom of the riders up. Leading the paddock now for race 5. So numbers again were 7, 3, and 4. We have the gate in 9 minutes. Good luck.
Bye, Mimi. I love you. Good luck. I'll see you in the winner's circle.
Mucho. I say Korea.
There you go.
There you go.